So for the last piece, how many of you have heard this form by Solomon?